Hello, it's me, and I wish I would have done this a while ago. Today, it's the 11th, and Liam's due date is the 19th, so we are 1 week and 1 day away, hopefully, and I am 38 weeks and 6 days, and I've had a pretty good pregnancy so far. Everything's gone pretty smooth, and we're really lucky. And he's just supposed to be, they're predicting him to be very big. But I hope not. Right now I just have a cold and I'm really congested. I really hope it goes away because I need my nose to breathe during labor. And the weather lately has been just so weird. I think that's what's messing me up. Is last week it was snowing at this time and now it is 60 degrees outside. But that's just Kentucky. So, Susan and Rita think that he is coming tomorrow, but because there's supposed to be a full moon, and not sure. I know that sometimes the moon affects things, but I'm not sure. I think it does, though. And if not, I'm getting my membrane stripped on Monday to hopefully speed things up and get him here. This could be because I want him here. I'm now at the point where I get about a good 6 hours of sleep, and then the rest is like restless sleeping, and it sucks. And then, oh, real quick, I want to show my ring because Cameron got it for me, and it's so pretty. It's not focusing. Focused. There we go. And I got my nails done today too. But anyway, I'll keep you updated and see how everything goes. Well, today it is Friday the 13th, which is very scary. It freaks me out. Still no baby. I don't have makeup on, so that's not a cute sight to see. And I got Bella here. I just can't wait to meet her little brother. And yeah, no baby yet, but we're still waiting. And I can't wait. We're about to go to our last doctor's appointment today, and it is the 16th of January, and he's due in 3 days.
Anytime now.
Are you excited?
Yep.
Okay, there. Yay. Well, today is Liam's due date, and as you can tell, still not out. Still in there. 40 weeks, and we're just waiting every day, and I went to the doctor today, and I'm only 1 centimeter dilated, and we're going to talk about induction at the next appointment, which I really don't want to happen, and we're just thinking about we're trying every possible way to get you out with me, and nothing's working, but now we're about to read to you, so we'll see how this goes. We're in the hospital now after having an appointment and not sure if we wanted to be induced or not, but I guess that's what happened. And I have Mom and Cameron here with me, and Susan's gonna be here later.
Oh, we had another contraction.
Yeah, apparently I'm contracted.
You see when it goes up to 152?
That's a contraction. Yeah.
Anyway, but that's our first video update. And hopefully I'll look decent enough or feel decent enough to make another one. So, say bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
How do you feel this morning?
Nervous and excited.
So, it's about 8 in the morning. We kind of slept okay. They gave me medicine to sleep, but Cameron had to sleep in this little chair over here. And Susan's in here, but she's camera shy. Okay. So, but you can say hi.
Hello.
And Mom's about to be here. She had to take Megan and Kaylin to school, and Dr. Robin just came in and examined me, and I'm finally a 3 and not a 1 anymore. And they're gonna break my water soon, so we're having a baby today.
Yeah.
Well, we have a baby now, And he was born at 1:22 on January 24th. And
don't know how much he was.
Oh, here they all come.
Got three.
Look here, who else would drop it?
Oh, yay.
Oh, yay. Oh, my goodness.
You wanted to see how actually big he is? Can we unwrap him so I can see?
Yeah, let's go ahead and do it. Hi.
Congratulations, honey.
Thank you.
You're looking good, Lauren.
Thanks.
You're laying right there. We'll show him.
Lauren, you
don't
look like you're...
Wait till you see this.
Oh.
Look at here. Bro. Look at this. Look how big this baby is.
Oh my goodness.
Jeez. Look how
big he is. I love that pink.
Alright. I'll have to
Austin
find him.
Austin said he's on his way.
So did he.
Yeah. Mm-hmm, we did it good.
Yeah. Right. He's already latched on.
Susan? You should go first.
Yeah.
Did Leslie
hold
him? No, she was doing what they call skin on skin, which is kangaroo hair. And then that's when the breastfeed goes.
I know. He looks like a burrito.
He does. A little fat burrito.
Who's first?
Grandma.
Isn't he happy?
Yeah.
Y'all enjoy.
Thank you.
Sweet baby.
Still kind of can't feel that, but she said that she turned it off when...
Baby's so big.
Heavy.
Yeah. They said
the placenta came out. But,
Look
how comfy he is. Hi. How you doing, right? You've been so good. See, I have a bath now.
No, we're short.
So what do we want
to do? Yeah. Sleeping?
Yeah.
Is anyone else sleeping?
This is a cuddle alarm. Mm-hmm.
It's the...
And yes, if you go toward, anybody goes toward the elevator, it locks down the whole unit. So
yeah.
I'm getting ready to put him under house arrest.
Okay. I'll see you in a little bit.
Say okay, mommy. Say bye, mommy.
Well, our little Liam is not even a day old yet.
Nope.
But last night wasn't too bad. And he was really good.
Yeah.
He barely cried at all.
He was good.
Well,
and had,
it was just a hard decision.
One or two dirty diapers. Yeah.
I'm just kidding.
Whatever.
I took care of him. Look up there.
I know you're talking about it. But Mimi's here on the phone. See him.
It was. Oh yeah. She handled the pain for about 3 hours, and then they got that epidural going. Don't you wake him up? Lauren's video with him now.
But everyone's done really well. Hopefully, we will leave by tomorrow afternoon. But everyone's happy. And Daddy's happy.
Oh, yeah.
Fun.
It's a video. Well, we're going home tomorrow. Are you excited? Oh. Oh, no. Talk to him.
Liam. Honey, you worried me to death when you had
your kid. You just got done feeding, it was awesome. And he looks like he's still hungry.
He is. I don't know why you're videotaping this. This is a serious moment here.
Oh my God.
Look at his little face, honey. Oh, he's so red.
Well. We're hoping to get some sleep tonight. Or more sleep, actually. Love you guys.
Huh?
I said love you.
We love you too, Mommy. And we love you too.
It's 3:41.
Shh. Yeah.
See, I just ate really well and I'm trying to go back to sleep.
But I can't. Okay, because I got so much energy. Yeah. And daddy just kisses on me too much. Wow.
Well, we are finally home, and he is out. Fed him like an hour ago. Oh, he's trying to. He's trying to open his eyes. And we are very happy to be home. We're all tired. We did get a nap today, so that's good. Mom washed him for us.
I'm not tired at all.
His head's gonna come off.
I think it's too big.
Yeah, probably.
Do we have a small one?
I'll go look. Okay.
He just likes to be held.
Yeah.
He's spoilt.
He loves you.
He's spoilt rotten. Our first... Oh, there's a nipple. Our first official full day at home.
Our full night.
That's a full day today.
Yeah, that's true.
With little Liam. He was a pain last night, didn't get to bed until 1.
But then he stayed asleep.
And then he stayed asleep till 8, so that was nice. There's Bella. She loves him, we think. But he is
doing good this morning.
Doing good.
So we'll take another video later.
Yep.